Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time I'm going to talk about a little about my California experiences. I'm going to talk details another time, but this time I would love to talk a little about it. Well, I was in California back in 2004 and I stayed in Irvine, California, where is part of Orange County. And well, I've been to Tustin, of course, Irvine, and San Diego, Los Angeles, and well, even Laguna Beach area. And well, I would say that it was not where I belong, but I still had lots of great experiences there. And I appreciate both good times and bad times there. And it's been such a great memory for me, and it's been one of the things who made who I am today, so I'm thankful for that. And I've met some sweet people there too, so well, it was really well, you know, I was really lucky to have someone like that. And well, it's been really great memory for me even now after so many years, over 10 years. And it was my second time in United States, and well, it was such a great experience for me. And well, I would love to tell you a little bit story, not very big subject, but when I was in California for homestay, well, I used to have lots of oranges. I mean, since, you know, California is very famous for oranges, of course, I used to have oranges all the time there. And well, my host family, they used to buy lots of oranges all the time, and of course it was very, very yummy and delicious, so I used to have them a lot. Like, well, my host father used to say that you have lots of oranges, so it was true. I really loved it and I missed that. And lately I had really yummy and sweet oranges here in my hometown, so it reminded me that how much I loved oranges in California. And since I don't know where it's coming from about, you know, how they call their Orange County, but well, I'm pretty sure that I think it's because, you know, they are really good for oranges. So I know, I'm not kidding. I mean, I really think that, but well, I wanted to tell you a little bit part of my memories. So well, hope you enjoyed it. And as always, thanks for checking this out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and talk to you soon. Bye.